right, round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble. Oh! He is hurt here.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh, he snaps off the jab yet again. Beautiful use of the jab, really start to finish tonight, even in the previous round, and picking up right where he left off here.
Definitely attacking with an arm triangle here. It looks like he's got that arm triangle locked in. Scoots his hips back, sprawls.
I labor for a bricklayer.
I do.
Took a trip, now we taking sprints. I wasn't made to jog, I'm on ships. Roll it, cause a grip, I must major now. Stop, boy, I got hot rods, it could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out, see what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred, fought and lost with the war. Drop me off around the corner, just let it run, leave the car. Get up the road and turn. This what I thought from Bossier City. Took your little grocery and you ain't fault.
It's a hip. Oh.
You ready? You ready?
We are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Straight punch. Okay, he's getting lit up here.
Oh, he caught that offense.
Good punch. Both guys are cool.
Oh, he's hurt! He's hurt!
He is getting off some huge punches here. Daniel's hurt.
And now that jab's starting to get established. In and secures the takedown.
He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
How about that shin? Olenek gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention. Oh!
Big left hand!
He's got him right here.
He's stacking him.
Olenek's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Oh, there's a big shot.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Here. He's looking for an armbar here in full guard. What he needs to do, first of all, is pin one of the arms down. Then he needs to scoot his hips, underhook the leg, throw his...
Or...
Run it up. Ready? Run it up.
And we are underway. Cormier gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Alexei Olenek. Connects with the punch, though. Oh! Cormier's probably going to let his opponent stand up here. Yes, he will. Takedown attempt there. Olenek gets in the clinch.
Tries for a low single. And they disengage from the clinch. You got tagged there. Nice job.
shot. Well, he gets cracked in the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Oh, strong punch there by Oman.
That one hurt.
The uppercut flails and misses. Cormier gets in the clinch yet again. Let's see if he can get the offense going here.
Back up again.
Damaging strike there.
Trying to pass here. Nicely done reversal. Huge right hand. Look at that, he's got it locked up. He's looking for the mounted triangle here. What he wants to do is, he wants to pin one of his opponent's arms down, throw his leg behind his opponent's head, then take it out.
Somehow stays in the fight.
And there's a right hand by Daniel Cormier. Daniel's gotten some posture here. He's up. He's got some space.
And how much more can he take? We are underway. What else can you say about what this man was able to accomplish in beating Stipe Miocic at 39 years old to become a simultaneous two-division UFC champion? DC still hungry and back for more tonight.
He did a great job of timing these shots. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Huge shot with the hook. Joe. Nice leg kick.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe. His head is firmly on the center line. The one place he really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here.
Good right hand over the top by DC.
Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe.
Good exchange there.
Olenek's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling.
Tags him. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head. Again, he clinches here.
Olenek's hook shot gets blocked. The defense saw that one coming. The shot is blocked there by DC.
Caught him with a punch.
Left punch followed by a right. Nice 1-2 there by Cormier.
Hit him hard with that hook.
And now
looked like it did stall a little bit. There, too. And there he swung with a haymaker. Shoots him for the takedown. And they clinch again.
Throwing that jab, no good. Final minute. Oh, nice jab to the dome by Cormier. Well, fortunate that one didn't land to the head. The hook shot blocked. Oh!
This could be it right here. 30 seconds to go.
20 seconds to go in round one.
No! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Shot there just before you heard the horn. So,
ready?
Round two is underway.
this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Daniel Cormier is a former Olympic wrestler, a world-class athlete, and an incredibly determined fighter. He has ridiculous hand speed, outstanding skills in all areas, and the mind of a champion.
He's showing a vulnerability to that jab, leaning right into his opponent's striking range and leaving his head wide open to absorb damage. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here.
These guys are exchanging huge shots.
He's got a clinch.
Yeah, and here he goes again.
Shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. Well, his corner was... Whoa!
This could be it!
Oh! What a leg kick! Back and forth we go!
How about that shin?
He's in big trouble.
Oh! Oh!
Body kick, look at that. Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him. He's got to be careful here.
So, fighter a little bit stunned, holding on to him now, not doing a ton, just looking to recover. One minute to go in the round.
Oh, he's tagging him. Oh, another shot. He's hurt bad. He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
You're seeing a lot of different looks tonight, Joe. Switches to southpaw once again. And then it gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight. That is a crazy, crazy knockout just at the end of the round.
Let's take a look at that again here. Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory that could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Let's get it to Bruce Buffer now. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 56 seconds of round number 2. Playing the winner.